Hold on, how this is my playthrough of Assassin's Creed. Today I'm gonna do like real world stuff. Real world stuff. Sorry, Cam was
welcome back, Desmond.
A little crooked.
That disrupted memory seems to be getting clearer.
It's amazing. The sequence is repairing itself as if we're helping you work through psychological trauma.
So I'm gonna be a more balanced person by the end of this?
I have no clue. But the idea is gold.
Are you saying that because you feel guilty about frying his brain?
Sean's on the train duty. Deal.
Oh, of course, yeah, you signed with her. Communists.
Focusing on this.
How long do we have before the Templar satellite launch?
It's October 8th, so that leaves us with 74 days.
Not much time.
Think about all that you've been through in the last month. 74 days is a long time.
We're getting closer to the apple. I can feel it.
If it were up to me, you'd take more breaks.
Good thing the fate of the world doesn't rest on your shoulders.
Hey, joke all you want, but your mental health is a serious concern. It only takes a couple of months for most Animus users to exhibit extreme side effects. And you've been in for prolonged stretches of time.
I'll rest once we have the apple.
I was afraid you'd say that. We have work to do.
Any good stories about Cesare?
Are you kidding? He was notorious. Get this. In 1502, his top captains rebelled against him. He made concessions to all of them, and they rejoined his army. Then, on New Year's Eve in 1503, he got them together inside a room in Sinigalia. Everyone was arrested. Two were put back to back and strangled by Micheletto that very night. The rest were thrown into chains and killed a few weeks later.
Wow.
The amazing thing is that Cesare was so friendly during the months before, they never saw the trap coming. Machiavelli called him the master deceiver.
Okay. Anything else?
So Cesare was pretty secretive.
Yeah, he was, yeah, except, weirdly, when it came to sex. After his wedding, he sent a letter to the Pope explicitly describing the intercourse on his wedding night. According to the letter, Cesare and his French bride did the deed 8 times.
Isn't that a Catholic thing?
What?
You're supposed to send the Pope a letter about your wedding night. Let the old guy live a little, you know?
You know, that sounds quite plausible, actually.
We don't have time for chit-chat.
Okay. Quick look around the room. Okay, so got a shopping list. Okay. Alright, I'm bored. Let's see if anyone else has anything new to say.
Focusing on it.
Okay, back in I go. Maybe.
Ezio's waiting.
Thanks for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and see you next time.